In Beaufort County, a woman there has died after being attacked by an alligator. Deputies got a call this morning saying an alligator was guarding a body at the edge of a pond in Bluffton. When they got there, they found the woman dead as well as the gator. This is the second deadly alligator attack this summer here in South Carolina.